We do not give assessments of individual companies when it comes to deliveries. We have made certain comments when public statements were made by the companies themselves when we had comments to make on past deliveries, but not on projections for individual companies. But of course, we expect all companies to deliver on their commitments as signed in the advance purchasing agreement, and that is why we are in constant contact with them on delivery schedules.